Jessica Hart introduces us to Luverne Eickhoff, who is using lessons learned in childhood to remember those who are now gone.
Retirement Road isn't a straight path.
We'll drive around to find some.
Driving toward passion and purpose can lead you to the quietest places.
I'm starting out with putting water.
Luverne Eickhoff.
On the stone.
Ike for short, grew up in the places people eternally rest.
My father would mow the cemetery with a team of mules.
Learning respect at a young age.
My mother was always sharing stories about the cemetery and how you treat things.
Lessons he's carried with him.
People don't know what to do in terms of cleaning the stone.
Inspiring him to give old headstones new life.
I want to flood this.
So he travels with 2 to 3 gallons of water, soaking the top in a towel, revealing the spots underneath.
Minnesota is laden with lichen, orange, green, and so forth. Takes a little elbow grease.
Using a brush and a painter's stick to get the lichen off.
It's freeing up.
Scraping stones across northern Minnesota.
Bemidji, Crookston, Warren, Oakley, Clearbrook.
You know how old he is?
Always taking his wife Avis.
94.
Along for the ride.
My family has always been involved in cemeteries. That's just normal for us, is to go to the cemeteries and do things.
Watching her husband tend to strangers' gravestones, this time at Greenwood Cemetery in Park Rapids.
And you leave Minnesota and go to Texas, we have a very movable society. They don't take headstones with them.
Ike gets permission from the cemetery's director to do what others can't.
It's mainly rewarding for him to do this.
I don't do this to earn any money. I buy the supplies. This one cleared up quite well.
Patience rewarded.
That's the way I want to leave it.
In which a headstone is returned to its original glory.
It's just something that I like to share and maybe make life better for other people.
Because this is Ike's way of life. Driving in search of new headstones, passing on what he knows along the way.
I wonder if that's soaked long enough.
Rick Parkos.
Oh, yeah.
Has known Ike for 30 years. He's cleaned a dozen stones, and is helping Ike with this one.
He's top shelf.
Making sure this veteran's gravestone is worthy of the person who lies beneath it.
I'm kind of favoring veterans most of the time.
Ike served in the Korean War.
It's looking good, Rick.
And remembers the grave sites his brothers in arms were buried in.
That always hurts to lose your fellow people.
The military taught Ike many things.
When you come out of the service, you know what you need to do to honor the flag.
Like the importance.
Pound that down, will you, Rick?
Of these colors. It's why you'll find Ike here, showing respect.
It's nice to be thought of.
The best way he knows how. In Park Rapids, Jessica Hart.
I'll keep doing it until I can't do it anymore.
Care 11 News.
Or somebody tells me you have to quit.